How did regulated funds in the European Union fare in the market crisis of March 2020? ICI published its findings in our latest COVID-19 report. In this real-world stress test, we found that EU-regulated funds, known as UCITS, proved resilient. I'd like to share some highlights. Looking at money market funds, these funds had outflows in March as investors sought liquidity. But that reversed to inflows toward the end of March as markets stabilized. Turning to exchange-traded funds, outflows were modest overall. ETFs traded smoothly and efficiently and acted as a price discovery tool. Finally and notably, based on a member survey, we found that fund managers responded to the March market turmoil and liquidity pressures using an array of tools. Overall, we found UCITS operated and redeemed shares normally in this very challenging time. I invite you to explore our research in more detail.